Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Please, man!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Oh, kurwa.
Stop! Oh, shit! Oh, no, no!
Holy shit! Rozbiliśmy się! Odstrzel go, kurwa, odstrzel go!
Hej!
Pierdol się!
Fuck. Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
O! Klementynka?
Please. It just... I need help.
Not what it looks like to me. Looks like you can handle yourself just fine.
Klementynka!
That's not what I meant.
Okay. Now don't do anything stupid. Cause I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
You're a kid. Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck. Shit.
Yeah. You stopped it, all right.
Tree fell slower than I thought it would.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good. Let's go.
This really necessary?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Clementine. Cool name.
If you say so.
Ale Klementynka nam się zrobiła, ty! Cwaniara! Nie da se w kachę dmuchać.
Good at that.
Się naumiałam. Look. A gdzie jest Yo-Yo AJ? Przepraszam. But how about you give me the gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
Look, I'm not gonna shoot you.
You shot the other guy.
Well, you didn't tie me up and stick me in a truck. Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
What do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm just...
Kurwa, ona zaczęła przeklinać, ty! They all fucking walkers!
Not for a while, anyway.
Sounds kind of lonely, if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And, anyway, I prefer it like that. So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Well, I didn't do it alone. My, Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice, having a partner.
It is. How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
All
dead. Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food.
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on! There!
Łocho, lipka!
Get to the gate! Just keep going! They'll open up!
What?
Shit! Hey!
Open up!
No dobra, no to w takim razie wjazd. Ścielamy. Je! 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 Patrol konny.
God effing damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott. It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Tak, ta męczynka.
I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know... It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you... make some friends?
Dobra. Siema, nieznajomi. Idę z wami porozmawiać.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
Honestly, I don't even think about it anymore. Past is the past.
Fair enough. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over.
Is that a fact?
All right, I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
Oh, hey, John.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, calm down, both of you.
Thanks for the advice, hon. How's about a drink? On my tab.
Bottoms up.
Shake with kurwa leraz.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
Wypierdol mu.
Because I don't scare easy, all right?
Damn right. So you better figure out a way to fix this. And I mean real fast.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
What? Kurwo jebana! No nie, to teraz w tym momencie już jesteś kurwa robiony. Myk!
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus! You gotta get her under control, man.
Nichuja. Klementynka?
This ain't no way to do business.
A deal.
Alright, hey, okay, alright, so hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh no.
Drop the gun! Right now!
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because.
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Does she really have to shoot?
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you.
Whoa!
Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
No kurwa, ale tamten typ rzucił się z nożem.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you.
Of course. Anytime. I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Hello?
Oh, hello!
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here.
O, jak mnie boli, jeho kochana. Żmija mnie ukusiła, nie powiem gdzie.
I hate that I'm treating you in a cage. Like you're some feral animal.
Javier. Pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound. Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something.
Are you calling me pretty?
I was talking about Eli, the dead guy.
Yeah, good. Because I prefer dashing. Or debonair, maybe.
Yeah, I'll try to keep that in mind.
Dobrze, dobrze.
People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. Fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay. If you say so. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
Hey, it's okay. You've done enough.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
All right. Fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but... Well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
It's too risky, and if Muertos were to somehow surround us, we...
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's... She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Huh. Myślę, co zrobić. Dla kontentu.
We're leaving tonight with Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
All right. I'm in. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
It sounds like Eleanor will be a little while. Maybe we should get a few winks.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Yo, sen. Oh, yo, yo! Yo, yo. My name is AJ, yo, yo. Bye, AJ. Co ty mówisz, AJ?
AJ. We're hunting. So sit still and stop scaring off the food. We're out of food, AJ. We're gonna starve. I'm starving. We gotta...
No teraz to ty powinieneś zamknąć mordę. Poli, poli na zająca.
AJ, stay here while I find us dinner, okay? Tell me you understand. Please, we need this, AJ. We need food. You gotta be brave, okay?
Jest i zając. O kurwa.
AJ.
O cholera.
Get away from him.
O kurwa. Amash! Amash!
Oh, God. Fuck.
Ah! Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay. Nieprzyjemnie, nieprzyjemnie. Ay, nieprzyjemnie. Bardzo nieprzyjemnie.
Chip's probably mad as hell by now.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Chip and I, we sort of used to be a thing. It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast. But he never really got over it.
Chip's all right. Sure, he seems like he's got a good heart anyway.
He does. It just didn't work out.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it. Oh, shit. Guns out, yeah.
If you insist.
Ty, ale to jej urwało tego palca? Nie, ona miała wszystkie palce, chyba tylko powyginane trochę. Ale nie widać tego było na żadnych tych.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Jebnij mu.
Mariana's tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Oh no. No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back. Wait! Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fire at the truck, we might hit them.
Yeah! Dawaj następnego! Yeah! Musimy ich rozdupić po kolei, dawaj! Wjeżdżamy! Yeah! Next one! Yeah! Dawaj kolejnego! Yeah! Siema.
Javi, you found us.
Hey, hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
Oj tak.
Gross.
Come on, I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like... never gonna see you again, Dad. We only had a couple bullets left.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd showed up and Mariana was gone and we were waiting and waiting and then... I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
You must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Eleanor, think you can take a look?
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home.
Ta co z dupy wyciąga wacik.
Better already.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay.
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
Well, let's wait to celebrate until we're back behind the walls, okay? I don't want to jinx us.
I'm just... happy for you is all.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
That van was the only ride I had a lead on. So maybe it's time to renegotiate.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
cool.
Są i słuchaweczki. Jest i radyjko.
Thanks.
O kurwa!
Mari!
Ja pierdolę. Nie, co ty robisz, idiotko?
Are you crazy? We have to go now.
I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Eleanor, help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Trust me, Javi.
Content.
To end this now.
Get back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi,
go with them. I'll be fine.
I need your help, Gabe. Just keep firing until they're out of sight. Okay?
I'm ready.
Jeb! O, skurwysyn rzucił granat!
Javi, don't!
Jeb! Flashbang! I to pierwszy odcinek już był? O kurde. Dobra, wybory. Czekajcie, wyciszę szybko, wyciszę, bo ja nie chcę praw autorskich na tym. Wyciszę dźwięk. Dobra, czekaj, jeszcze raz. Postanowiliśmy, że pojedziemy dalej, okej. Okay. Tutaj, że zastrzelimy kierowcę. Zostaliśmy zamknięci, 94% graczy, 50% poszło z Eleonorką i zostaliśmy z Klementynką, 84%. No i to jest właśnie to. Tak się wygląda cała rozpiska tutaj. Jeszcze raz dzięki za obejrzenie, widzowie. Mam nadzieję, że się podobało. No i widzimy się za niedługo w kolejnym materiale z tej serii. Także kcję was do następnego. Trzymajcie się.